nice of you to come.
So what happened to your head?
A big guy chased me. I climbed a fence. It's all a blur.
Great, so now if I don't get the perfect score, at least I have someone to blame. Oh, and that adopted brother of yours, Chuck, called. He left a bunch of messages, but I heard his voice and deleted them all.
Yes, he showed up at the office today as well.
Oh, it was so nice of you to come. I'm Dr. Hartigan.
Now, I want you to call your brother, tell him to get my car out of the impound lot, and to have it here at 9 a.m. sharp.
Excuse me, no, you do that.
You know, because of the seizure, you can't legally drive for 6 months. I have to report it to the DMV.
No, just don't report it. 6 months, I'm not being your chauffeur for 6 months. These times are crucial. Young Republicans, Model UN, National Honor Society.
I will hire a driver on Monday. The insurance company will pay for it.
Okay, well, if you need anything, just have one of the nurses page me. I'm here all night. Okay?
Now just go home and get some sleep, and you'll get that perfect SAT score.
That's what I've been trying to do.
Mercurial.
I learned that word in the fifth grade.
Fecundity.
English is my first language.
Uxorious.
Yeah, that's appropriately obscure. Mind you, I know it. Overly fond of one's wife.
That's my girl.
I have a good one. Theft.
Let me ponder. Short in stature, diminutive.
No, sorry, effed is a young newt.
They rarely put nouns on the SAT.
You knew that word, right?
Of course. A young newt.